Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Ohio State versus Texas Tech college basketball matchup on Wednesday, November 23rd, 2022. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. We do free picks every day, sportschatplace.com, PickDawgz.com, right here on YouTube, as well as across social media and our live shows. And when you give out that many free picks, you're bound to like some games more than others. And to find out which games those are, as well as to get best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to our website, PickDawgz.com. Click on the Premium Picks tab. And while you're there, be sure to use the discount code PICK. You'll get 15% off your entire order of $25 or more. But let's get to this one. Ohio State taking on Texas Tech. And both these teams, very impressive in their Tuesday games. Of course, though, this game is for third place. As we say, aloha to Maui in the final day of the Maui Invitational. The Ohio State Buckeyes bounce back from their loss against San Diego State, beating Cincinnati pretty handily in a game that was fairly close. And of course, the Bearcats had that motivation that I talked about in yesterday's video as kind of being the second team in the state of Ohio, and Ohio State consistently ducking them. They weren't able to take advantage of that motivation. They just didn't have the offense. And the Buckeyes, once they got rolling, they strung some baskets together. But you want to talk about stringing baskets together. Texas Tech, just pure dominance over Louisville. And we know it's a bad Louisville team this year, but they held Louisville to without a basket in the second half from the four-minute mark all the way to the finish of the first half. They ended up winning by 30. They had the backups in and some of the best blocks you'll see all season long. My guess, we saw the block of the year on Tuesday in that Louisville Texas Tech game. I think when we look at this, you know, Holtman against the better teams like the Texas Techs of the world, he generally doesn't hold up, and he generally doesn't hold up in tournament action. I think Texas Tech has their way with the Bucks, get third place in Maui, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, while you're doing your picks today, putting your bets in, be sure to use our free betting tools at sportschatplace.com. Our betting tools are 100% free, and the way they work, they show us just how often all the bets on the board today actually hit. Then they show you today's odds, and from there, you can assess the risk-reward, putting yourself on the bets that come in the most and pay the most. That's how you make money betting on sports.